Pocoyo?
Hello?
Can any of you tell me what it is that Pocoyo is carrying?
A present!
A present!
Now that is exciting. I wonder what could be inside, don't you? I said, I wonder what could be inside, Pocoyo. Pocoyo, I think Ellie wants to tell you something. Can any of you guess what Ellie is trying to say?
Open the present!
No? But don't you want to know what's inside? It could be anything! A nice chair, certainly. A fancy hat. Or a pogo stick. Or even an aeroplane. Don't you want to open it? No? Oh, I wonder what it could be. This is frustrating, isn't it? It looks as if Ellie is planning something. I see. You're going to ride the train and try to get Pocoyo's present. I'm not certain that's such a good idea, Ellie. No, really, I think you should... Oh, dear. Oh, I don't think Pato wants to do it, Ellie. He's... What's this? Oh, dear. Too late. Oh, I can't watch. Bath time? And you still haven't opened your present, Pocoyo?
Ellie.
It looks as if Pocoyo is keeping a close watch on that present. Go Good morning, Pocoyo. Sleep well? Nothing like a good night's sleep to make you want to open a present. No? But it's been a whole day, Pocoyo. I can't stand it. The suspense is killing me. Ellie, what are you up to now? You have a plan. Some rope, one duck, and a tree. Ellie, maybe you're taking this a little too far. I don't think Pato's up to... Pocoyo, what are you doing? You're giving the present to Ellie?
Happy birthday!
Oh, I see. The present isn't for you, Pocoyo. It's from you to Ellie. That's why you didn't open it. Oh, wow! Hooray for Pocoyo and happy birthday, Ellie. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Pocoyo estaba jugando muy despierto, pero Pato quería irse a dormir. Uno. Dos.
Aunque Pocoyo debía estar ya en la cama, no parecía estar muy cansado.
Tres.
No.
Cuatro.